drunk or sober, I can outsail any stinking Englishman.
Well, a Scotsman clad in kilt left a bar one evening fair, and one could tell by how he walked that he'd drunk more than his share. He fumbled round until he could no longer keep his feet, and he stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. Ring ding diddle little idio, ring da diddly io. He stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. About that time, two young and lovely girls just happened by. One says to the other with a twinkle in her eye, "See yon sleeping Scotsman so strong."
That's your ship? I pity you, my friend. That's your ship? I pity you, my friend. That's your ship? I pity you, my friend. I'm not a miracle worker, but I'll do my best. I'm not a miracle worker, but I'll do my best.
The whiskey, it will set your heart on fire.
Let grasses grow and waters flow in a free and easy way, but give me enough of the fine old stuff that's made near Galway Bay. Oh, peelers all from Donegal, Galway and Leitrim too, we'll give them the slip and we'll take a sip of the real old Mountain Dew. At the foot of the hill there's a neat little still where the smoke curls up to the sky. By the smoke and the smell you can plainly tell that there's putchine brewing nearby. For it fills the air with odor rare and betwixt both me and you, when home you roll you can take a ball or a bucket of the Mountain Dew. Now learned men who use the pen wrote your praises high, this sweet poutine from Ireland's green, distilled from wheat and rye. Throw away your pills, it'll cure all ills of pagan or Christian dew. Take off your coat and free your throat with the real old Mountain Dew.
Rum, senor, is the drink of all true. Caramba, it's like the son of Madrid inside my belly.
Rum, senor, is the drink of all true. Ahoy there, Captain!
Thank you. with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor early in the morning? Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises early in the morning.
Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor early in the morning.
Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey.
If I cut off your arm, you won't give up, no?
Bad move.
You are already beaten.
Blade.
If I cut off your arm, you will give up, no?
Take no prisoners!
What's the matter, folks?
You should have stayed here, folks.
To what do I owe the pleasure of your visit?
Your orders, Captain?
As I was riding over